Gabrielle and Dwyane don't see you as just spectators. They see you as participants, and this dress code is no accident. Ladies in white, gentlemen in black, we're all part of the wedding party. That's why there's no bridesmaids and groomsmen, because we're all bridesmaids and groomsmen. We are all best men and women of honor. Today, we promise to deposit and keep depositing the love and good thoughts that we've had all along. If they ever seem lost, we also promise to lead them back to each other. With that said,
this will be an everlasting love. This will be the one I've waited for. This will be the first time anyone has loved me. Oh, I'm so glad he found me in time, and I'm so glad.
Gabrielle, you are about to declare your intention to make this adventure of faith and love, realizing that from now on, your destinies will be woven of one design, and your challenges and joys will be shared together. Today, you are making public before family and friends that the words, I love you, and you're my best friend, are full commitment of yourselves, one to the other.
Whoa, you fix your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You will find in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you know. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine like they were ours. Ain't nobody in the world but you and I. You stop the ruin we walk in. The spotlight's on, everybody's staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. Never wanna leave your side. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Tonight, all of the stars, you make them shine like they were ours. Ain't nobody in the world but you and I. you and I. Ain't nobody in the world but you and I.
Who gives this man their blessing to wed this woman?
I do.
Please be seated.
Ladies, please stand. Who gives this woman their blessing to wed this man?
I do.
You may be seated.
Love is waking up to your smile. And as tough as I am, love is never wanting to go to sleep to your frown. Love isn't about how much we do. Love is about how much love we put into what we do. Love isn't about winning. Love isn't about losing. Love is simply choosing. And I choose you. So my love, if you've ever wondered if I need you, that answer is forever. And if you've ever wondered if I'll leave you, that answer is never. And if you ever wonder what I value, baby, that answer is you. And if you ever wondered if I love you today, every day going forward, that answer is I do.
This day is about the two of us coming together and being the best team possible and bringing together all of our families and all of our friends and bringing together our lives. So today, I vow to love you without conditions. I vow to laugh with you and wipe your tears. I vow not to watch Scandal or Nashville without you. I vow to be by your side through every twist and turn. I vow to be the woman you married and the woman that continues to grow and evolve into the woman that I always dreamed of being. I vow to change and adapt. I vow to commit to stay through the ups, the downs, the laughs and the frowns, the missed dunks and the inevitable funks. I will be there, loving you. I promise.
Dwyane and Gabrielle, on behalf of all those present, it is my immeasurable pleasure to pronounce you man and wife.
For the very first time ever,
Mr. and Mrs. Dwyane and Gabrielle Wayne.
So good, and there is no doubt I will stay with you. As each morning brings a sunrise and the flowers bloom in springtime, oh my love, and you can rely, I will stay with you. Oh, I will stay with you through the ups and the downs. I will stay with you when no one else is around. When the dark clouds arrive, I will stay by your side. And I know it'll be all right. I will stay with you. Though relationships can get old, have a tendency to grow cold, we've got something like a miracle, and I'll stay with you. Oh, I will stay with you through the ups and the downs. I will stay with you when no one else is around. When the dark clouds arrive, I will stay by your side. And I know we'll be all right. I will stay with you. There'll be heartaches and pain. Through it all, we will remain. Hey, in this life, we all know friends may come and they may go. But through the years, I know I will stay. And in the end, I know that we'll find love so beautiful and divine. We'll be lovers for a lifetime, and I'll stay with you. Oh, I will stay with you through the ups and the downs. I will stay with you when no one else is around. When the dark clouds arrive, I will stay by your side. And I know we'll be all right. I will stay with you.
When I think of Dwyane and Gab, all I could think of is it's been a long journey. Dwyane, when you first told me about Gab and saying that you found your soulmate, and I have that in an email that I've always kept, yes.
We know how great they are, and we've all been a part of their journey in some way. This is easy. We all have a good time. Everybody look good. You know, we're gonna go over there. We're gonna kick it, all these things. I don't drink very much, and I'm probably gonna get drunk, and it's gonna be bad.
Safe haven, it's this partner, it's this road dog, it's this ride or die, it's this kid in play, it's this wannabes and the jigaboos, it's all of it, you know what I mean?
I got to see two people be happy today. I've known you for a long time. D, I've seen a change in you from when we were young to now. You're happy. Gab, I've known you vice versa. I'm big on happy. I thrive off of being happy. No negativity in the world can break happy. You guys had a perfect fucking day. I apologize for cussing people, but I've been drinking. I'm sorry.
She is the reason I know her, and she's 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 the reason I know her. And you and you and, like, my family is dope. My family is dope. It's not just me, my mom, Sandy, and Jeffrey. It's all of you, and my family is dope. So thank you, literally, Gabrielle, for changing my life. You changed my life. And I am so thankful that I can help you change yours for the better. So cheers, man. Let's party.
We love and welcome all the wishes and the prayers for our family, but please do not let a good wish-making time pass for yourselves. We can all use a bit of good luck and some good wishes. and some dreams come true. So make some amazing, dream big. I never dreamed, this is beyond my wildest imagination. Dreams do come true. The thoughts you haven't even formulated yet can happen. They're powerful. Make this dream for yourself and toss a little our way. Love you guys.
Yeah.